like, so he bought it. And he bought it. Garment by mail. Okay. So what happened here? So when he bought it, he went home and then he opened it and he found that garment is defected. He found it defected. Is that okay? Of course it's not okay. That's exactly what we buy online, most of our buying online. People, they buy things they don't know. You know, for example, recently with somebody I know, he bought a shoes online and the number of that was different. So have to send it back and pay more money and receive it. And this is a lost a lot of money just because to buy that. Is that okay or not okay? I want the Arisen student institute just to think about it, and we can write about these things and teach the others. Teach the other is a condition for me to touch the materials or not. This is important to know, inshallah. So that's called mulamasa. What is mulamasa? Touching. Touching before you buy. Touching before you buy. It's okay or not okay? Of course, you have to touch it. You have to see it. You have to agree about it when you buy something. But go in details and read about it and let me know, inshallah. So the principles here is five things. As you said, the food, which is the last one, is the food. The last one is the food, and we're going to speak about it in the next chapter, inshallah. So to buy the food, you pay for the food money before you get the food. Before you get the food. Just like some people, and this is happening. Even in the Middle East is happening. You go and buy a farm of grapes or apple or anything, before the fruit comes out. You say, I will buy or lease this farm and this amount of money, for example, certain amount of money. Before you see the fruit, there is no fruit yet. And then you pay for it and you cannot even tell it's going to be fruit, ripe or not. We don't know if it's going to be rain or no rain. So is that okay or not okay? Of course, it's not okay. Why? Because you have to see the food growing on the tree to buy it. But just like the person who say, oh, you know what, I sell this fish, the fish in the ocean, I sell it for you. Is that accepted? Of course, it's not accepted. All right. So our deen is very specific. Our religion regarding these issues, transactions is very specific. I want to buy this, certain this, touching, seeing, and knowing this. We have to know, so we must now, the internet buying and selling, it is a different story, and I really want you to read about it to see, can we buy or not? Can we deal with it or not? All right. The last hadith here in your book, in the same chapter, in the late same chapter, and was reported by Ibn Abbas. The book says the hadith is hasan or sahih, but honestly, this hadith is da'if. This hadith is da'if, and that hadith Ibn Abbas, he said, Ibn Abbas رواه أن النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم لما أمر بإخراج بني النضير, when the people of بني النضير in المدينة, they left the Medina, and some people came to the Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم, يا رسول الله, we want money from them. There is a loan, transaction. And the Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم told them, let them pay right now whatever they can. Whatever they can, let them pay right now. But this hadith is reported by Tabarani and Bayhaqi. But honestly, the hadith, there is a weakness, weakness in the hadith. Okay, that is the summary about this chapter about al-dara'i' al-rabawiyyah. What lead you to riba? Two things, we say al-iqala and al-ajal. Al-iqala. And al-ajal. Al-iqala, that means when you avoid the contract to have a new contract. And al-ajal, when you pay with installment and save nine issues. And we spoke about some of the issues. One of the issues here, we will speak about bay' al-ta'am qabla qabdih, selling the food before you get the food, before you own the food. Meaning of that, you pay money and you are waiting. You are waiting for the food to come. Is the same food or not the same food? Allah knows best. So let's go. What is the author said? أما بيع الطعام قبل قبضه. See, selling the food selling the food before you get the food or buying the food before you get you pay the money before you get the food فإن العلماء مجمعين على منع ذلك. The scholars agree that is prohibited. حرام prohibited. إلا ما يحكى عن عثمان البي. There is except there is a hadith reported by عثمان البي and he said من ابتاع طعاما فليبعه حتى يقبضه. The Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم he said there is a hadith and this hadith actually reported by الجماعة except الترمذي. That in the six books of hadith, Nisa'i and others, except Tirmidhi, is not reported, but the other books of the hadith reported, of course, not the Bukhari Muslim. Say the six books of hadith, Jama'ah, the six books of hadith, I say, except Tirmidhi is not reported, so that is authentic hadith. That is, what is the hadith said in your book? Hadith Malik an Nafi', an Abdullah ibn Umar. Who is Nafi'? Nafi' is the student of Abdullah ibn Umar ibn Khattab, radiallahu anhu. Nafi' he is one of the greatest scholars. He was a slave to Abdullah ibn Umar. He was a slave to Abdullah ibn Umar. And then Ibn Umar, Abdullah, free him and become Mawla, Mawla. And he still worked and lived with Abdullah ibn Umar. And this man, he became the greatest scholar of the hadith. Most of the hadith is reported by Abdullah ibn Umar, radiallahu ta'ala anhu, warda. He said, and he said that Ibn Umar said, قالت, the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, من ابتاع طعاما فلا يبيعه حتى يقبضه. حتى يقبضه. So whoever sell a food, or buy a food, whoever buy a food, you cannot pay for it until you say it is. I mean, take, give money and take the food. Take, give and take. Give and take. That is our deen. This is our Islam. This is our deen and our Islam, and according to the hadith, the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam reported by Abdullah ibn Umar radiallahu ta'ala anhu, he said the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, مَنِ ابْتَعَ طَعَامًا فَلَا يَبِعْهُ حَتَّى يَقْبِدُهُ. Do not sell until you get the money. You cannot sell until you get the money. Of course, he said, وَاخْتَلَفَ فِيهَا مِنْ هَذِهِ الْمَسْأَلَ فِي ثَلَاثْ مَوَاضِعَ. There is a three different opinion regarding this issue. Of course, the اختلاف about what type of number one فيما يشترط في القبض من المبيعات. مبيعات I say is the properties about which processes you say what kind of things you selling, all kind of food or certain amount of food or certain type of food, certain amount of food or certain type of food. Say فيما يشترط فيه القبض. I mean, what is the condition? What is the condition when you sell the food? What kind of food? Number two, في الاستفادات التي يشترط فيها في بيعها القبض التي والتي لا يشترط من التي لا يشترط. Say, are the benefits of the sell of which possession is stipulated?
Teach the people the truth about Islam, the misconceptions that confuse their minds. Oh humanity, Islam is not new, it's the faith of all the prophets too. Let's work together in a path of truth and come to common terms, don't be a dude.